Hi, I'm Arlene, your instructor for today. I'd like you to stand very tall, press your shoulders down, tuck your ribs under, chest up. Starting by dropping your head forward and back. Let's go. We'll take it front and back. Four more. Three more. Two more. And looking to the right. Let's go. Right and left. Keep both shoulders down. Relax your knees, reaching right and left. Let's go. We'll take it right and left. Keep breathing. Elbows high and reach. Reach. Tummy's tight. Left arm reaching up for two. Let's go. Left and right. Stretch it long. And two more. Single counts. Left and right. We'll take it left and right. And reach. Keep going. And reaching right and left. Let's go. Right. And left. And breathe. Never hold your breath. Keep it even. Four more. Three more. Two more. And double twist. Take it out. Try and keep your hips still. Just move your upper body. Four more. Three more. Two more. And reach your arms forward. We'll push it out and reach. Work those shoulders again. Arms are out, take it to a flat back. Chest is up and bend it. Try and keep both knees straight. Hands on your ankles, forehead to the floor, holding. Both hands on the floor, squatting down for four and straighten. Press it down. And take it up. Press your tailbone right to the ceiling. Knees are locked. And down. And straighten. Up. And single counts. Down and up. Let's go. And bend. Chest over to your left thigh, hold for eight. Counting eight, seven, six, and five. Four, three, take it to the right. Holding for eight, seven, six, five. Tummy's tight. Single counts, let it go. Reach, elbow down, and reach. Try not to bend your knees. Stretch it, and breathe. Four more, three more. Two more. Hand behind your foot and reach it back and reach. Good. Pull it hard. Let it go. Four more. Three more. Two more. Hands are on the floor. Lunging left for eight. Press it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Take it through to the right. Try and keep your knee over your toe. And take it slowly up. Keep your shoulders down. Stomach in, chest high. Reaching double time. Let's go. Take it left, right, and left, and right. Again. And breathe. Four more. Three more. Two more. Single counts. Right and left. Right and left. Keep it going. Right. Breathing in and out for four counts. Take it up. And down. Deep breath. Last time, bring your feet together, take it over, squatting down for two. And up, head to your knee, press, and straighten, down, and up, and down, single counts. Come on, kick that leg out. Try and keep it close to the floor. Try and touch your knee with the opposite elbow every time. And again. Four more. Three more. Two more. Feet are down, palms outside your thighs. Let's go. Lift it up. Chin off your chest and breathe out. Place your hands across your chest, then lift it up, up. Hands behind your head, elbows back and lift. Lift, lift, lift yourself towards the ceiling. Rather than towards your thigh. Keep going. Place your hands across your chest and lift, lift, shoulders off the floor. Hands outside your thighs, your palms are up and down, up and down. Straighten your legs, arms above your head and reaching up and over. Take it up. Chest down. Lift. Reach. Good. Again. Take it up, over, up, and down. And lift. Over. Once more. Up and place your right leg over your left. And standing, take it to a jog. Just relax your arms right and left. Make sure you press your heels into the floor every time. Cross in front. And breathe. Take it back. Elbows tight and crossing front and back. Let's go. Please don't stop jogging. We'll be right back after this message.
Aerobic benefit number 5, less tension due to stress.
things are really shaking at Pizza Hut's 99 cent Sunday bar, where you can shake your favorite toppings on Sunday after Sunday. For only 99 cents, less than a buck, kids of all ages can enjoy all the Sundays they want and